Hello everyone, welcome back to some more Virtual Families 2. All the kids went to college, except for Frankie, who's 15. And we got some mail. Happy birthday. Dear Aki, your birthday's almost here, and I didn't know what to get for you. Your great aunt, Nellie. Oh yeah, talking about Aki. She became 45, and she no longer has her beautiful rainbow hair, which we all adored so much. Yeah. Rest in peace, Aki's rainbow hair. So I'm just gonna have Frankie prepare a meal. Prepare brunch. Brunch? Brunch? Brunch. Brunch? Brunch, right? Yeah, brunch. Wait, you have brunch at 10, right? It is 10, right? So, right? You have brunch at 10:30. Whatever. But anyways, I think so. Or it's brunch at 11. I think brunch is at 10. I just confused myself. Congratulations, me. But anyways, we are super rich, if you didn't notice. Right. Go away, stupid advertisements. Mad, ugly advertisements. But anyways. Off camera, I played Virtual Families 2 a little bit. And since we had the money, I went ahead and bought... I went ahead and bought in the Rockhound certificate? Yeah, Rockhound certificate. Which means now we can collect... Which means now we can collect fossils. Yay! Of course, that's awesome. So, super. Ooh, bugs. I don't collect bugs often because it doesn't rain often in Virtual Families 2. As you may notice, this is probably the second or third time it has rained. Yeah, so anyway. No, you're there. Polishing tools. Yeah, this house is a mess. How about you just clean up the house inside, huh? But yeah, we're almost at generation 2. As you can tell, logic is... what am I even trying to say anymore? Logic's 53. Aki's 50. Surprised she still walks fast. I mean, no, they walk... No, they start to walk slow. Wait, hold on. Their hair turns gray once... They're 45. They start to walk slow once they're 55. I think that I got that right. Yeah. But yeah, it's so weird because it's raining in my game. And then I just looked up and now it's like there's just beautiful rays of sunlight beaming down to my driveway. Yeah. Since it is raining. Oh, right. The rule about that. I'm gonna try to keep them inside as often as possible. I know they're not gonna try to go outside. Did not notice that. So I'm just gonna put this cookie. I'll put the cookie... Right here. And I'll put the hippo. And once again in kids' corner. No jumping on the bed. Make the bed. Or don't do anything to the bed. Okay, you can continue working. You. What the hell do you do? You can go ahead and do the dishes. You're like, sure, why not? Anyways. Oh, and now the beautiful rays of sun is gone. Don't worry, I'll come back. Okay, so I don't know what to do. I really want Logic to die now. I want Aki to live. I just want Logic to die. Just bless Frankie. I was gonna have him take the trash out right now.
No, you do your career.
My goodness. We need to have money for the next generation. We need to have money. Ooh, what is that thing? Oh, it's a bug. Okay. Well, we need money to renovate this room right here. Then we can buy a washing machine and dryer. Then we could sell this that we don't even need. And then, is it logical sense now? Bad puns. Oh my goodness, I succeed at bad puns. I don't care. But anyways, I hope you... Oh no, you cut the computing thing. Oh, whatever. So I hope you enjoyed today's part. Now if you did, listen very carefully. Put your hands on your head, and then said head. Put your hands on your shoulders, and then say shoulders. Put your hands on your knees, and then say knees. Put your hands on your toes, and then say toes. Then point to the person nearest to you, with the person nearest to you, point to their shoes and say, what are those? Okay? Good, thank you. Bye.